Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Our third hadith for Ramadan 2022 is a statement of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sallam, in which he said, "Man sama Ramadan imanan wa ihtisaba, ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi." In this hadith, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever fasts Ramadan out of iman in Allah, out of faith in Allah jalla wa ala, and seeking rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah ta'ala will forgive that person's sins, i.e. fasting Ramadan out of iman and seeking rewards is a means of our sins being forgiven by Allah jalla wa ala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.